The European plaice is a common species of flatfish. Like other flatfish, these fish live and feed on the bottom of the sea. European plaice are widespread across the Northeast Atlantic and adjacent seas, ranging from the Barents Sea and Iceland in the north to Spain in the south. They inhabit sandy, muddy, or gravel bottoms at depths typically ranging from shallow coastal waters to 660 feet deep. They occasionally enter fresh water. Their body is oval and compressed, resembling a rough diamond shape when viewed from above. Both eyes are on their dorsal side. A row of bony knobs is located just behind the eyes. One of their most striking features is their bright reddish-orange spots scattered across their dark dorsal side. These spots can be quite vibrant, but they are sometimes very faint. Their coloring helps them blend seamlessly with the seafloor, making them almost invisible to both prey and predators. They burrow into the sediment to become further concealed. Their underside is light-colored. Young plaice start life looking like normal fish, swimming upright. But as they grow, they undergo a dramatic transformation. The left eye migrates to the right side, the body flattens, and they must adapt to lying on their side. Smaller, younger plaice often inhabit shallower waters, while larger adults tend to migrate to deeper areas. Age at maturation is 2 to 3 years in males and 4 to 5 years in females, with females generally growing faster and larger than males. Spawning takes place in offshore waters. After spawning, the eggs and larvae are pelagic. They drift in the water column as part of the zooplankton. Adult fish can sometimes grow over 3 feet long. European plaice are mostly nocturnal, and they prey on a variety of bottom-dwelling organisms. Their diet primarily consists of marine worms, bivalves, and small crustaceans. They are the most economically important flatfish for European fisheries. Overfishing in the 1970s and 80s led to significant declines in their populations. However, thanks to various conservation efforts and reduced fishing pressure, European plaice have shown encouraging signs of recovery. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.